us. Slavery is about colors, mm-hmm. because black people and white people are separate. Mm-hmm. You don't see great mindset and lower mindset. You see whites only and blacks only. Mm-hmm. So that's why we all believe that slavery was based on color.